the church, the community, all the pubs, and the bells all came at the same time in the mid-19th century. So the builder who built this church, William Cubitt, clearly thought that bells were an important thing. And for generations, they've been the way in which people have been called to worship.
The advantage of the simulator software is it allows us to teach change ringing in a whole new different way to what we've done in the past. What we can do is break down all the individual actions, and we can start off teaching people to ring one or two changes at a time, and then what we can do is gradually build that up so that eventually people, if they want to, can practice ringing 5,000 odd changes on the simulator themselves.
When you're practicing at home, you can choose which bell you want to ring, and the computer, the program, will simply make the sounds of all the other bells and provide you with pictures as well. Of course, you can't practice the actual pulling of the bell ropes, but you can practice all the other aspects. You can practice making the bell ring at the right point for the pattern that you're trying to learn. The computer provides both the pictures and the sound, which makes the ringer of the bell feel as if they're really ringing with real people, and lets them practice just the same things. They can practice ringing at the right speed, and they can practice ringing the rather complicated patterns, which are the characteristic of English bell ringing.
You may or may not find the relationship of the real sound to the other.
What we need to do is to break down the individual skills. So the first thing we can do with the simulator is to try and teach people to ring their bell in the right position in the sequence. So if they're ringing in seconds place or thirds place. So that's the first skill. Then the second bit is to teach them to ring their bell and just change the order slightly. And then gradually we can do more and more complicated exercises with the simulator so that they can change their position on the row on every stroke, which is the real objective of change ringing.